actually under Fisher Price, and this is, you know, just classic play with magnets and cool.
I could play with that.
Yeah, it's fun. It's just good fun.
And what age is this supposed to be for?
I believe
Fisher Price, so it's younger.
I think it's 2 and a half, but I can check for you guys. I thought that. And then we've got Octonauts.